We're off to the Fisherman's Cottage by the River Kennet. The old Western Tower site, no doubt it's a valuable one, and there are the remains of the subway under the street and the platform. It's a good time to go boating with a flow rate like that, walking along to the Thames. The old gasworks site off to the left. The old Southern Railway Bridge. Beyond that, the mainline bridge. The mainline bridge over the Kennet is listed. It's recently acquired an overhead line portal structure. Blake's Lock to the left, the Weir to the right. Here's the Fisherman's Cottage. We've all arrived. Time for lunch. We've moved into the retreat. Back to the west. Diesel traction for the time being.